From a little town in Connecticut came a man of a revolution. Once a humble cobbler, he'd help form the Constitution. Like no other man in history, he'd sign every declaration. Association, Constitution, and Article of Confederation. And he was a man, and he had a plan, and he signed for you and me. And if you don't know Roger Sherman, you don't know American history. In the issue of a congressman, no man was more wise. Roger struck a peace accord, it's called the Connecticut Compromise. The Senate would have equal men, the House marks population. And so it was that Sherman drew a blueprint for the nation. And he was a man, and he had a plan, and he signed for you and me. And if you don't know Roger Sherman, you don't know American history. When he wanted to block export duties, Roger stood with defiance. He made the issue moot, he formed a North and South alliance. The Carolina delegation would secure his play. He'd vote yes without reservation once he had his way. And he was a man, and he had a plan, and he signed for you and me. And if you don't know Roger Sherman, you don't know American history. From a little town in Connecticut came a man of a revolution. Once a humble cobbler, he'd help form the Constitution. Like no other man in history, he'd sign every declaration. Association, Constitution, and Article of Confederation. And he was a man, and he had a plan, and he signed for you and me. And if you don't know Roger Sherman, you don't know American history. And he was a man, and he had a plan, and he signed for you and me. And if you don't know Roger Sherman, and if you don't know Roger Sherman, and if you don't know Roger Sherman, you don't know American history.